Sorry if the audio cuts out there, just doing a quick check, making sure I am streaming audio and not sounding like an idiot. Okay. Let's try this again. Good evening, everybody. Thedrelle here. Tonight, you're going to do something a little bit different from what I've been doing in the past. We will be playing Portal 2. Specifically, we will be playing some of Community Test Chambers. I am going to start out with a challenge presented to me by my friend Koholos. Test Chamber 1 by Koholos. This is actually available on the Steam Library, if you are so induced to playing it. You know, before I go any further, though, we're just going to hang on for a few minutes. I'm going to see if my friend Koholos has hopped online yet. So let's just hang on for just a minute here and see where we go from here. I think what I'll do is I will play other community missions until Koholos pops on. I just don't want to start this until he's had a chance to watch it, because he was planning on popping on. So we will start with the smallest puzzle in the multiverse, which is something I downloaded quite a while ago. I think I played through it. I don't really remember it because it was like years ago. Let's just play this one out. Have a little bit of fun.
Welcome, test subject. It's Cave Prime from Earth 1. I am.
30 seconds. I'm going to cut back the mouse sensitivity. Just a touch.
Speaking to you from across time and space, I am literally in the future. Hold on. What? All right, my assistant Greg tells me none of that's true. Got excited. You are the first test subject we have ever sent into a parallel universe, which apparently has nothing to do with time travel. Still exciting. Anyway, you should be seeing a test chamber in front of you. We designed it. Those backwater universe yokels built it, and you're gonna test it. Remember, you gotta let us know if it works or not. Otherwise, you're wasting everybody's time on two Earths. All right, get to it.
What do we got going on here? Hmm. Okay, so... interesting. Okay, so I did get a portal in there. Fine. Aha. And I've got to be careful where you put it. It gets... okay. This isn't annoying or anything. I think I gotta get this cube in here. The problem is... Okay. Okay. Ah, okay. See. Voila. That wasn't too difficult there, was it? Okay. Gonna have to do some setting stuff here. So I'm just using the mouse and keyboard, not bothering with my controller for now. I'll have to play around with it and okay, looks like it automatically disabled. Alright, so we just did the smallest test chamber. Back. Single player. Browse the workshop. So, something quick and easy. So this is going to be something I'll be doing every now and again, and if you would like me to, play your test chamber for your amusement, then, then I would suggest that you send me a message, send along your thoughts on that, what you would like me to play, and I will find it. You can send me a link on my Twitch or a comment on YouTube, as this will be getting onto YouTube. And just let me know what you think. Send me a link. I'll go check it out. Go from there. You know, the usual. Let's see here, where was I? Alright, we'll try this one out. Sorry, you can't actually see what I'm doing. Mwahaha. Or can you? I don't think it permits emulation there. You just see the game being paused. Let's see if that just pops up in my thing. What does this currently look like? Okay. I'm just a little confused. Sorry, I'm just trying to keep track of my stream. Alright, so easy tests, 06 to 10. It looks like the second half, but, you know, whatever. So we'll play this really quick. See where it takes us. Go from there.
Came here. Just so you know, this mic isn't two-way. I can't hear a damn thing you're saying, so don't waste any oxygen trying to talk. What? Ah, my assistant Greg says some of these alternate Earths may not have oxygen. The air might be nitrogen or methane or, hell, everybody's head might be inside out. So just take little itty-bitty breaths, and if anybody asks you why your head's inside out, remember it's only inside out from their perspective. And you're fine, head-wise. Trouble-wise, you're in a lot of it, and you should probably run. All right, enough hypotheticals. Let's test this test.
Oh, you're gonna... Oh. Okay. I see what the problem is. Of course. Why didn't I think of that? There we go. Boink. Oh, okay. Okay, that was nearly fatal. Alright, that's not too difficult. So, easy tests. A good simple start. I'm not trying to challenge myself, it's been a little while since I've actually played this game, so... Ooh, look at the murky water. Really big fans of that whole walking in places that are going to be able to kill. Oh, that's not too bad then. Don't I grab this with me? I think I do. I don't know if that's going to be possible. Aim as best I can. Not being very talkative here. Sorry about that. So, yes. Games. Fun games. I like games. Myself killed here. Over here. I got this figured out. Nope. There we go. Okay. I got this. Nice and easy. Not hard at all. Alright. Next section. Take a little bit of playing around, I think. Okay. That's the blue portal. I want the orange portal. Come through here. Boop. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Yep. Cube and the thingy and the thingy and the cube and. Next. Next test! Next! Mouse sensitivity is still a little too high. Might actually be the acceleration that's killing me here. No, that's not right. Kick up the acceleration. There, that's better. There we go. I'm gonna place gravity tests. And they're ramping it up now. Whee. Oh, okay, that's weird. That's not right. Okay, back. No, I guess that was where I needed to be. I'm just a little goofy. Wait a second. How is that even challenging? So, let's see here. I'm not muted. Okay, that's good. I'm just being bizarre. Alright, so, let's see here. This one is gonna be a bit different. What I'm gonna need that portal for, but that's gonna be needed. Oh, okay. That's straightforward. Is that it? I think that's it. So, what do we think? That was a rather interesting set of puzzles. I had a bit of fun with it. I guess I liked it. Maybe we'll go through 1 through 5 now. So, going back to the workshop, picking out another one, but this is something you can't see. I could probably turn the emulation layer on, but, you know, let's see here. Workshop items. 00205. So we will subscribe to the first one, which I should have done first. We'll play through them backwards, though. Looks like they might have been made backwards. Oh, wrong thing. Alright. There we go. Back to the queue. There, next set of chambers. Still waiting for Koholos to show up.
Hey here. Man, oh man. Wow. Greg's multiple universe theory was dicey, but you're pulling through with flying colors. We're all very proud of Greg. Oh, and you.
All right. Oh, come on. You insult my intelligence. Wow. Throughput. Button. Thingy. Alright, now this is just... Womp. Alright. Womp. And that's that. Give you plenty of time to go through there. Hello? That was weird. Okay. I need to be there or something. Okay. And like this. And woohoo! Oh. Doing this the hard way. You didn't see that. That was not a thing that just happened. Okay. So we can't go through the glass here. Curiouser and curiouser. It's probably this. Oh, wait a second. There's a button right there. I really should inspect more before I start running around like, hello. There we go, that's better. Whee! Jerkux. Here we go! So, it's been a while since I've played. It's been a while since I've played Portal. It is a game that I've always enjoyed playing. What happens if I do that? I used to play it a lot, but I never really got into the community games. Now, it didn't quite work as intended. Oh, missed it. Woo! Ah. Alright, that's not exactly work. We want that one. I don't know what that's trying to do other than deceive us. It's deceptive. Wait a second. That's not right. I'll get this right, I promise. Doing anyway. Most of this is nonsense. It's nonsense, I say. Nonsense! There's a little timer there, okay. Go. Another mission successfully mastered for some reason. Okay. To you is, why did I do that if there is cubes all over there? It seems kind of pointless. I guess there's two spots. You need both of them. And here we go. I guess that was that. Help determine the rating of the test chamber by providing your feedback. Thumbs up. And that is that. Moving right along. So we did those. I'm just going to take them back off to take a look at what else we've got here. Six floors, huh? This could be interesting. This one's called Six Floors. And yes, I am avoiding Test Chamber 1 until the creator comes on. If he comes on tonight. So that we can... he can observe and taunt me.
Before we start testing today, let's have our mandatory minute of silence in honor of Earth's governing body, the sentient cloud. Starting now.
Okay, that's just getting weird.
Good, right. All hail the sentient cloud. Begin testing.
All right. What's up with this? down to the bottom. Okay, I'm not quite sure what that was good for. Just explore it at the moment. Okay. That's a new item. This is an interesting concept. One of these. That's interesting. Third floor. Spheres. I might need one up here, so I'll just grab one now. Ow. Looks like it's just a chamber. Up to the next floor. Woohoo! Boink. Yep, that's what it is. Grab the next light. Oh, that was strange. Okay. Okay. Making progress. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay. So I'm still lacking a cube. Oh. Okay. I need to get my hands on a cube. Which of these four do I want? That was not what I wanted to do. That's a light. Right there. That's what I needed. This one's not too bad at all. And woohoo! Alright. There you are! Hello, Koholos! So I've just been doing some test chambers in the meantime while waiting for you to show up. I just can completed what's the name of this one? Six floors. So I am inviting others to share their creations. Find the best way to challenge me. And so we're going on to the first challenge. This being the Koholos challenge. Test Chamber 1 by Koholos. Zero ratings. He created this just for me. So we're going to go and go ahead and see just what kind of nonsense he's created for me. And just what it means. Are we ready? Are we ready?
I've just been notified that one of our test subjects may have angered the sentient cloud by beginning testing early. Now, as you all know, the cloud has banned all camera technology.
Whoopsie.
It's getting its picture taken. So this will have to be on the honor system. Will whoever started testing early please go outside so they can be consumed by the cloud?
Okay, what do we got here? So we got that. Yeah, where's that? Okay, alright. So, first part of this looks pretty straightforward. I want a portal here. Might want like a vertical thing going on here. And it's the order I want. Nope. I missed. This might not be the way to do this. Okay. How am I going to... There we go. Oh. Interesting. Didn't see that there. Is that going to make it for me? Probably not. Nope. Oh, crap. Where am I? Okay. This again. Stop it. Not you. Okay. Alright, try this again. Momentum! Crushing momentum. You know what? I think. More altitude here. Ooh. Oh, no. Tell me, are you pulling my leg here? I feel like I'm having my leg pulled. Okay, I'm gonna have to give this more thought. You know what? I think this is silly nonsense. Silly nonsense, you hear me, Koholos? Silly nonsense! Wait, what am I doing? Confusing myself, I think. Okay, that was the easy way to do that. Was this just a chamber full of nonsense? Because it seems like I completed that. And, half of that, what was in there, was useless. Pointless, even. I'm going to go back and do this one again. And just take a closer look at this test chamber and see what any of this was for. You're unusually silent there, Ko.
I've just been notified that one of our test subjects may have angered the sentient cloud by beginning testing early. Now, as you all know, the cloud has banned all camera technology. Hates getting its picture taken. So this will have to be on the honor system. Will whoever started testing early please go outside so they can be consumed by the cloud?
Yeah, you may have done that. Yes. Did I find a flaw in your design? Well, you have to remake that now. Alright. Well, let me nose around and see what else you got in here. Lasers are fatal. Scripting? You had some scripting in here?
Will whoever started testing all right. Please
well,
outside
I guess
so
that means that you're going to have
cloud.
To go back to the drawing board on this one. I will not really consider this a successful testing chamber because clearly I found a flaw in the system. So I guess I was supposed to bring this down here. Like this. Back out here. What did that do? Oops. What did that do? Is this just a fatal exit point? Lethal dead end? No way out? Hello? Was this intended as well? Well, that'll be it for that one. And we will go back and take a look at what other test chambers are available. I am checking out the most popular in the past week. Barriers? Sure, no. Let's see here. Well, Ozchamp seems to have a bunch of chambers, so I'll let you fix that, no problem, absolutely. I would like to play it as you intended it. And we'll go back to that when it's ready, and we'll do a few more. But for now, just to keep playing for the evening, I'm going to do a few more other chambers, and you can laugh at my misfortune. So Ozchamp seems to have a whole collection of single player. It looks like, yeah, I'm sorry, you can't really see what I'm doing, or at least I don't think you can. Oh, I just went the wrong way with that. Come on, let's see here. All right. Let me see here. He's got 30 chambers. We'll start with number one. I will take each of his challenging rooms one at a time. They're numbered, but they're a little confusing. My hand was over my mouth. The Fizzler test. This is first one, I think. Problem is they're kind of all over the place. Okay, what are those called? Oz Champ's Chamber 2522. Down a couple of pages. 1074. So we'll start with Oz Champ Chamber 1. Can I not just subscribe to the whole set? Okay, so I've grabbed three more here. Subscribe to them. We'll get them played, and then we'll see where we go from here. So we'll just remove this one, and this one. And we will start playing these.
Just a heads up that the cloud's still waiting. I don't think that thing's gonna go away, so somebody might want to get out there.
All right, so wow. Huh. This is quite impressive. Let's see here. What do we got going on here? Okay. All right. I know what we got going on here. So, all kinds of interesting things. I feel like I should be able to can zap portal that. Curiouser. I want to be able to hit this button, but it doesn't seem like I can. Ooh. Vertigo. Over there. Just gotta do a wee bit of. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So that grating keeps me from going through. Huh. Quite interesting. never gamble with portals when death is on the line. I can agree with that. Alright. Can't fight against that. What good is this? Where does this put me? What can I see from here? I can't reach that. I can't do anything with that. This is a real puzzler. What does that do? That switches off this error. Challenge. So, you know what? Let's just nose around here and see what we got. Oh, okay. Well, that opened. Oh, okay, cool. So that gives me a new tool, which can be used here. What does that do? That powers that, which powers stairs. Great. And that, what? Okay, so that's powering that laser in there right now. No, what is that powering? That put me in a weird spot. Okay. Back to it. Now, let's see here. That receiver to this and this. Are they... That's okay. That's good. What am I forgetting? Power to that. There's gonna be stairs. Okay. Add stairs. Where does that put me? Something do with Q. Goodbye, Q. I don't think that's right, though. Well, that's obviously not right. But what is the point? What's the goal here? I gotta get over here and push this button. But how do I push the button? How do you push the button? Come on. Not like that, obviously. Not getting any easier. what good is poison? What do I do if I do? Doesn't seem to hurt it. Okay. What is that? What am I missing here? Alright, so this button is the... The trick. How do I get that button to fire off? Something there I need. I gotta push this button. I know the button. That off, but there's still a laser rig there. None of this makes any sense. Okay, so this one looks like it's stumping me. What good is that? Now that we have that, we can add that. Right. So it's, that won't even go through. Is that mesh in the way? That's not gonna. Okay. How did I get up there? What? None of this is making any sense. I mean, okay, so that mesh, I can't pass through it. But I can somehow get a cube through. For no apparent reason. And then once it's up there, what good is it? It's just sitting there. Ah, man. What if I can't see that cube? It's just chilling there somewhere. So this is I can see it, but there's nothing up there. Oh, you know what? I think I need to do. I think this is far more straightforward than it makes itself out to be. A whole lot more straightforward. Laser there. Up the stairs. Get the cube. Evil cube. Here. And my goal is to get the cube through this gap right here, so. Here goes, and then I think the button's there, just there to get in the way. Yeah, I think I gotta figure it out now. I'm just gonna pull it off. Tricky, tricky. Completely non-standard methods. No. Yeah, I'm gonna be making a mess. Shouting into the microphone now. Are you ready? Are you ready for some shouting? I'm probably gonna be doing a lot of it. Go, 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 go! Ah, stupid cube. Almost there. I know I've got this. Yeah. I wonder. What happens if I... Oh, I can't punt it. I wish I could punt it. Still falling. Do I have to go from the push button level? It's just tricky how they set this up. See it nicking it. I got it. Sure, this is how you gotta do it. You gotta get this in there to push the button. It's all you've got to do. Huh. Faster and okay. Not quite there. Not quite there. I think I got it figured out though. I just gotta ride this all the way up and somehow lob this stupid cube into the button portal. Womp. It's not as easy as it looks. Oh, you know what? I think I gotta kinda fling it. Maybe. Yeah, lateral movement. That's a fun word. Stupid cube. It's not very easy looking. And that's because it's not very easy. Like, so... Did not make this to be easy. That's for sure. I'll get it. I'm saying I'm gonna get it. I said I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna get it. If it's the last thing I do.
Nope.
Alright, looks like messages I've just received, Koholos is going to be complete with his level in 5 minutes. Wow, this thing is annoying. This better be how this is solved. It looks like this is how it's solved, but... Nah, it is. Go, 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 go! That's not how you do it! All the way over. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna tidy this up a little bit. This is far over as I can manage. Oops. Not like that. No, this is better. Just like that. That's as far over as I can get it. Probably need to be as close over as I can make it. Graceful moves. This is something goofy that requires like a sensitive mouse setting. I'm gonna be so mad. Well, it seemed like it was gonna be right there. I feel like I'm so close. So close. Well, I'm getting good at catching it as it's coming back down again. But that doesn't solve the puzzle for me. Oh, dropped it. Okay, a couple more tries on this and then I'm gonna give up. Move on and see if any of the other ones are any easier. This isn't exactly brain-teasing puzzliness, it's more like trying to make you do something that the game is not really designed to do. But just making some ridiculously oblique angle that you need to toss something. That's cool, I gotta zoom in. Okay. That caught right on the edge. Just go the right way. I wonder if that will work. Let me try that. Push this direction like so. Oh no. Need more altitude, I think, if I'm gonna try it this way. Dude, I'm starting to dislike you very much now. This isn't exactly a skill check kind of thing. This is are you stupid enough to repeat the same thing over and over again? Right here. Oh, no, I missed a little too low. I know I can get this. Sure, if I can just push against the wall like this the whole way, if I can get over there, finding the right combination of against the wall and over to get all the way over there and not stuck over here. Stink butt. Oh, I missed the gravity gun. The letting go doesn't seem to be working. Okay, this is going to be the last attempt. If this doesn't do it, nothing will. Oh, that wasn't the attempt. That was me just falling out. Oh, it's me falling out again. Okay. So that's that. All right. All right. Let's see if you can stump me. Yeah, I found that rather disappointing. It's one thing to make a challenging puzzle, but another thing is to make something hard.
Greg's been crunching some numbers here on Earth Prime. Turns out the likelihood of me being the only cave who likes talking to test subjects is... What's the actual number, Greg? Right. Zero. So, tell you what. We're going to use a code word. If I say chariots, it means you're listening to me. Otherwise, it's an imposter cave. I want you to know you have a license to kill on this one. What? Greg says that might destroy the entire multiverse. Point is, use your own judgment. License to kill.
Oh my goodness. You really changed things up here. I like the big white stripe. Is that aesthetic? If it's aesthetic, I give you extra points. For, you know, awesome sauce. Okay. Whoop. Okay. Part one. La, la, la. As far as over as it goes. Okay, there you go. Ah, yes. Okay, what did that do? Oh, but you know what? What was that? Okay. All right. Oh, you took away... What am I supposed to do with... Oh, you know what? I see. Okay, that's cunning. That's nice. I like that. Button again! Inaccessible... Oh! Oh, you sneaky. Oh, wait a second. Where did I put it? Okay. Alright, so I'm probably going to need this ball over here, but... Okay. Fun time will be ahead. You're just rolling away, aren't you? You disappoint me. Okay, so that's that. I'm a gonna... How do I do that? I can't. Okay, I just like this. This doesn't seem right. How do I push the button? What's down here? Alright, I can get down here and explore anyway. Okay, place for the ball. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Is this a kill box? Is this just a you mocking me box? What am I supposed to do? I'm stuck down here. I'm not sure about that, man.
Cave here. The real cave. Greg's been crunching some numbers here on Earth Prime. Turns out the likelihood of me being the only cave who likes talking to test subjects is... What's the actual number, Greg? Right. Zero. So, tell you what. We're going to use a code word. If I say chariots, it means you're listening to me. Otherwise, it's an imposter cave. I want you to know you have a license to kill on this one. What? Greg says that might destroy the entire multiverse. Point is, use your own judgment. License to kill.
I'm not sure if that's actually what I need to do. Although... Nope, still not enough. I'm not sure what that's there for, other than being the exit. What good is that? Unless... does something fun. Alright, well, I'll figure that out. I'll figure that out as we go. Doesn't seem like this is connected to anything. Then again... Okay. That's good. That is something I needed. That's better. That's what I wanted to see. You with me? I don't know what good you're gonna be, but I'm gonna put you over here. Just cause it looks like fun! Alright, so, you know what, maybe what I, okay, that did something different, I see now, what good is that, what does that do, have a thought. I have... Just chill here. I'll be back. And then... Fun. Ooh. Pretty. Globular? Can you say globular? Oh, that's not gonna work. Okay, that's starting to get scary. What am I doing with this? Doing something with this. I'm just not sure what. Okay, it looks like you actually covered all your faces with this one. Lerp. Okay, that was pointless. Bit of a waste, too. Okay, so... what does that give us? Other than, oh, you know what it does give us? I've got to do this. This is important. It gives us a... that was smart. There we go. Can I put a portal in there? Okay, great. What does that go to? What does that go to? Does something. It goes to something. I just want this on here. What does that lead to? Stairs. That's it? Oh, that looks like it's it. Well, there you have it. That was a nice little map. Good little brain bender. It's the type of puzzle I want to run into. That's going to be it for tonight. If you have any good mind-bending puzzles you want me to try out, send them my way, either through Twitch or through YouTube. I will be regularly facing off against Kaholos here as he sends nasty little mindbenders my way. So, that will be it for tonight. Have a good evening.